Vietnam against two colonizers. In this session, we will study about the colonial experience, exports, landlordism and peasants, the civilizing mission, emergence of Vietnamese nationalism, women as rebels, the new Republic of Vietnam, the entry of the US into the war, Agent Orange, deadly poison. Agent Orange is a chemical weapon which was used to clear the forests in Vietnam by the USA. France slowly colonizes Indochina between 1859 to 1883, which means in mid-19th century, Vietnam came under the direct rule of the French. French rulers appointed a Vietnamese emperor to rule the Vietnam. He was acted as a puppet of the French. How did French rulers ruled Vietnam? Like a Britishers in India, French rulers ruled Vietnam. They were influenced the life of the people in all aspects. Now we'll study about exports, landlordism and peasants. The French were keen to develop Vietnam as an exporter of rice, and for this purpose they adopted a threefold strategy. French rulers wanted to develop Vietnam as an exporter of rice. For that purpose, they were chosen three strategies. They are improving irrigation network, encouraging landlords and facilitating market of agricultural produce like rice and rubber. To export the rice into the France, they were developed the irrigation facilities in Vietnam. They were encouraged the landlords. They were provided the marketing facilities to export the rubber and rice. To bring the uncultivated land into cultivation in Mekong Delta region, French began building canals. The vast system of irrigation works, canal works and other earthworks built by the French, it was mainly used for forced labor. Due to the expansion of the irrigation facilities in Vietnam, rice production was increased. Vietnam was allowed to export the rice into the international market. Vietnam exported 2/3 of its rice production. By 1931, Vietnam became the third largest exporter of the rice in the world. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. We'll meet you next session.